G'day, hi and welcome. Toggle by. Okay, you got a week for it anyway. That's a cold one this morning. Not cool, but cold. G'day, hi and welcome. I'm gonna put down force field ahead of time before you go. Ah, that's too bright. It's that time of year where the sun's right in your eyes in the morning, right in your eyes at night. Sometimes I'm starting to get the feeling that nature and Murphy's out to get me. But anyway, here's how it goes. Venom. You guys know, I like metal and stuff like that, right? But I like everything, but I like metal. I was trying to get a hold of Brian all weekend to, get more songs off of him, but I can't seem to get a hold of the guy. I hope he's not going to be one of those no-show guys where it's like, but I'm preparing for that too, so it's like, well, okay, if he doesn't show up for the show, I think I got it covered a little bit. Warming up my hands. Not quite ready yet. But anyway, I got about an hour and a half worth of material already. So it's like, I just got to put out, like, I know I got more than enough material for like a 3-hour show. I want to, have everything really ready to go. And I think I'm going to put on a really good show when I do get to that point. I can't see anything. I got to put up a fence here today. I think that's the plan for today. So anyway, you guys know I like metal, right? And I set up my drum kit pretty cool. We're going to talk about Eleni Nota. I got to tell you about that girl. Wow, just wow. What a drummer. Anyway, so what I do is, there's, record labels out there like Nuclear Blast Records, Napalm Records, Scarlet Records, and a few Capitol Records, obviously everybody knows that one. There's a few others, but a lot of them are in Europe and stuff like that. Like Scarlet Records, I believe, is Italy. The Frozen Crown is with them, and I love Frozen Crown. They're freaking awesome. I think Nuclear Blast is Visions of Atlantis, and Visions of Atlantis, and Nightwish and stuff like that. So they got some pretty big bands on there, and I'm being followed by Amanda. I wonder where she's off to. watches Frozen Crown's Fire in the Sky the first time I heard that. The first time you hear Fire in the Sky by Frozen Crown, it's like, make sure you have your best headphones on, full screen, lights out as loud as you can stand it, because it's just gonna you're gonna be like, whatever your emotion you're feeling that day, like, this is just gonna put, like, you're just gonna be so hyper after. It's so good. I've listened to it a million times. I don't get sick of it. But anyway, this song, it is insane. It's called Venom by Ankor, and it's chapter 5. We're gonna talk about that because it's a part of a story. So, kind of like what I'm doing with my triple hammer stuff. I know it's taking forever to get everything out. Where you lock your songs into a story. This one, it's very dark. It's very melancholy for sure. The gist of the